Hello everyone, back with another review, and today I have this beautiful Asian ballerina Leah doll from Mattel. So, get started. They don't really produce Leah that much anymore, so there's only two Leah ballerina dolls that I know of. So this is the second one, which is my favorite out of the two. The first one had just plain purple bathing, or not, a leotard and tutu and everything. But this one has short black hair. The other one had slightly longer. I have it in an updo. It was in a down ponytail, and she had a pink crown, but I put it away. So her leotard, I keep wanting to say bathing suit. Her leotard is purple at the top and sort of a hot pink at the bottom, kind of. And she has the ballerina arms. I painted her nails, by the way. Yeah, her makeup is very pretty. She has a light purple shimmer eyeshadow and dark pink lips. And then I love her tutu. Very fantasy-like. Look at that. It's kind of bent. There we go. It's got purple on the top, and then this is like a reddish pink sort of rose color, and it's very pretty. It's very velvety. And then she has these sort of lavender leggings with these designs on them. Yeah, and then I painted her ballet slippers on because she didn't have any painted on. So they were just molded, so I got my nail polish out and painted them on. So, yep. Painted her ballet slippers and painted her nails. Her purple nails. Oh, yeah. And they also kind of half did it. And, yeah, you see. But I took the nail polish and I finished it. And didn't do a very good job there. But, oh, well. She's got a corset in the back. And all of those details. Yep, she's a very lovely doll. I've seen a lot of people rebody her, but I'm not going to because it's an OCD thing with me. I have to keep the heads on the original bodies. While she would look nice on a new body, I've seen other people do it. I just do not want to rebody her because I want her to be original. So, thank you guys for watching my review.